Hey, Spider-Man. You see that Sable chick? You tell her my boss wants to have a sit-down.
Yeah, I could. But she doesn't really listen to me. Or anyone.
Give me the address.
Wait, where... how did...
The address!
Colexco building. Rooftop.
No, wait, it's probably an ambush! Sable, you're headed into a trap!
It does not matter, as long as Hammerhead is there.
You don't get it. I'm trying to keep you from getting hurt.
I can take care of myself.
Usually you can, but Hammerhead's been using your Project Olympus stuff.
I know.
Then you know he's turned himself into some kind of giant Franken-monster.
And that is why I must stop him.
But not like this. Not by going right into a trap. Ah, Sable, what are you doing? A trap. If only we had some kind of advance warning.
Ugh, I can handle this.
I'm sort of tempted to sit back and watch, but that would just be petty. Trapped her with her own tech. Looks like the whole thing is powered by those generators. Mind me. One down. You doing okay in there, Sable? Or is it Silver? Or is it something else? Got it. Hang tight while I work on the other ones. Get it? Hang tight?
Shut up.
You know, talking about your feelings has been scientifically proven to reduce stress and improve mood. Just saying, you'd be doing us all a favor. That's it. Okay, now let's get out of here.
No. We stay here. Hammerhead will come to us.
Not so sure that's a good idea. Okay, just one more.
Little man!
get out of here now?
See you in hell, Bug. Two for one. My lucky day.
You're alive.
Did you honestly think I was dead?
How did you find me?
Same way she did. Watch out. That girl has trust issues.
How long have you been watching me? Watching us?
Long enough to know you're making a mistake. Hammerhead's gotten too powerful.
Do you really think I have a choice?
Here.
Wait, is that...
Everything you need to know about that ugly thing. Sorry for what I did to you. But now we're even. One more thing. His head... Not as strong as you think it is.
Bye, Felicia. Let's see what's on this thing.